I'm Shelby calling in with today's health news. A recent study published in the British Journal of Dermatology says if you've got more than 11 moles on your right arm, you could have a higher than average risk of melanoma. But if your arm is covered in moles, don't panic. These researchers are just talking about melanoma risk. The King's College London researchers behind this new study found that the right arm could be used as a proxy area to determine the likely number of moles on the rest of the body, giving doctors a quicker way to assess your risk of melanoma, a potentially deadly form of skin cancer. Doctors have thought for a while that the number of moles on the body is one of the biggest risk predictors for melanoma. But counting the number of moles on the entire body is often too difficult to do, especially for every patient. A quick count of the moles on the right arm, along with some fairly simple multiplication, could provide a quick snapshot of your melanoma risk. Again, don't panic and speak with your doctor. According to the American Cancer Society, the 10-year survival rate, meaning patients lived at least 10 years after diagnosis, for stage 1 melanomas ranges from 86 to 95%.